Anybody want to tell me what in the Maurice the Master Chef, a.k.a. Big Mama ain't using this no more, so let me go ahead and get that, is going on here. I hope for the best of circumstances in this situation. First of all, I'd like to take my hat off to whoever did this. You are a visionary. You understand me? Only a person can look at a walker, but everybody else see a walker, because that's all I would have saw. But you, sir, ma'am, whoever, saw a smoke pit. You saw that. You couldn't wait for Big Mama to leave here or get her legs amputated. One out of the two. Either way it go, you couldn't wait for her to have no more use for this doggone walker. So you can get that and be like, well, I've been waiting. Got to go on and put the smoke pit on there. Go ahead, let me use that. Big Mama, you ain't going to need this no more. Let me get that. You was plotting on that at the funeral. She done left here. You was just sitting there like, look here, cuz, I don't want no money. I don't want none of that. Sorry about, you know, Big Mama and everything, but let me get that walker. I need that walker. I'm going to need that. You don't mind. I mean, ain't nobody else. Y'all seem like y'all getting around just fine. Can I get the walker? Don't worry about what it is. Just be at the house 7 o'clock tonight. Trust me, bro. You're going to be proud of this one. I wonder if you even use grease or any kind of oil in the pan. You probably use Big Mama's Bengay. You probably cooking with the Bengay. Yeah, and the meat bussing. I can tell you that now, the meat bussing. But whoever eat with the Bengay, they mouth numb as hell. They can taste it, but their lips and stuff, just they can't feel a damn thing round their mouth. But how the meat taste? Oh, but this ain't a good right here, man. I'm about to get me up, go down there and give me another plate. Hey, tell Bobby to go down there and get me another plate of them ribs. Oh, this man didn't take that. The ribs falling off the bone. The ribs falling right off the bone. Go down there and give me another plate. I promise, I don't know what's going on here. Man, them tell you something, that meat got my whole mouth relaxing. What'd you put on them ribs? What'd somebody put on them ribs? You gonna cook the fish in that too? Boy, them tell you something. Boy, you put the wood in that there. I'm telling you, put the wood in that there, boy. Ain't nothing about the, let me tell you something. I'm talking beer tomorrow. You plan on doing the barbecue tomorrow? Yes, sir, you're gonna be in the barbecue. I don't know what's going on in my mouth. I don't know, but it tastes good. But this hole got my mouth numb. I had to treat this over here. Boy, let me tell you something. My mouth got the itis. Your mouth ain't got the itis. That's that damn Bengay. The numb your mouth up. That's gonna numb everything. That Bengay, you gonna swallow that meat. Your stomach gonna be numb and everything. You better, and it might numb your butt coming out. You better be careful with that. Cause you don't want a numb butt. Messing around with your cousin using grandmama's old household products to barbecue. You better be careful with that. Because you got a numb butt and you're not going to be able to feel when you need to go to the bathroom. I ain't even got to explain that.